name is Prophet 2, and today I'm gonna be reacting to the 10 songs from Dansk Melodi Grand Prix, which is the Danish national selection for Eurovision 2020. So, there were semi-finals, like in the radio, the songs were published in the radio, you could hear it, you could vote for it, and well, three of the radio semi-finals, one from each semi-final has advanced to the final, and two wildcards from these eliminated acts were chosen by Danish jury, and other five finalists have been chosen before, not participating in the semi-finals before, chosen were by the Danish jury, if that makes sense. So it was a very, very complicated history behind this. In the end we have 10 finalists, so it was like 3 plus 2 plus 5. I'm really excited because Iceland has really good songs, Norway has really good songs, Finland has really good songs, Sweden we don't know yet, but Denmark, will they follow in the footsteps of the other three countries that the selections there are really good, like Songvakapnin, Melody Grand Prix, and Uden Musikin Kilpailu are really good. So yeah, I'm excited. Let's just jump into a recap. I've made traditionally one song, one minute from each song of the 10 songs, and then I'll pick out at least one song that I like the most. It might be even three songs, like I did with Australia, that I will react to the full version of the song, to the full song. The ones are the most curious. I'm the most curious about. Okay, enough of that talk. Let's just jump into the songs. So, first up, Ben and Dan with the song Yes. Ooh, okay.
I was 6 feet under for the one and only.
Okay.
Spent the nights feeling bitter,
good voice.
Sad and lonely.
Didn't realize how much fear controlled me.
Wow. Very strong voices.
You came and loved me,
really
like
strong.
I'm holy. Now I'm ready to give life on my
There's a nice rhythm. What the hell? Focus. Wow. Okay. Better. My camera is just crap, but okay, but this song isn't, it's really good, again, hello, yeah, there we go, it has some catch, it has some tempo, wow, it's funky, it's catchy, it's kind of ethnic, it's a bit of country, it's a bit pretty mixture of everything. I like it. But next up, Benjamin Kissi with Faith. Okay.
I wake up, it's a beautiful morning. It's just what I do.
See, okay, so it's that kind of typical voice.
There's a cloud and it feels like a warning. It ain't
on the American radio.
But I got a little trick up my sleeve. Yeah.
Okay, I'm not a big fan of it, actually. I don't like that.
You got to have faith in your
mother. Okay. There is some chorus, but nothing special as for me. There's some melody going on. There's a structure, but not my cup of tea. I don't even like the voice that much. Yeah. Next. Next up, Emil. Oh no, a long Danish title. Oh my god. Sorry for my pronunciation. Oh, what a beautiful voice. Oh my god. This song is called Ville, ønske, havde, kendt. Oh, such a beautiful voice. Such touching. So touching.
efter. For jeg længes efter svar.
Kan du nu se mig? So cute, so adorable.
Føler at du stadig
er. I'm in love with this voice.
Et sted i mig. Men vær meldet på din vej.
Og mørket lukker sig om dig. Kind of a... In Danish it sounds so beautiful. There's some magic, magical aura around it. Beautiful. I like the guitar here. Oh, love it. Lovely, very lovely. But next up, again a Danish song. Love it. Bølger. Bølger? Bølger. Is by Isam.
Okay. Så længe jeg mindes, har min far aflyst mig op.
Okay, so it's typical sing-along song. But let's wait.
Jeg har aldrig været mig selv. Jeg har altid været min farve. Bare jeg farve andet end det sted.
Lyset
spølger mødes. Jeg har aldrig været mig selv. Jeg har altid været min farve. Hvad er farven andet end det sted? Lysets bølger mødes. Hele min tid.
Ah, okay, so let's get back to this. Okay, something nice, but nothing that big. Next up, Jamie Talbot, Bye Bye Heaven. Being by, sure like that. Reminds me of something. This catch, you know. I don't know of what. But he has some voice in there, that's for sure. Okay, let's go. Okay. That's kind of. Common. Mile. Okay, again, nothing that much of special. Next up, Jasmin Rose featuring RoxorLoops. Song Human. Ooh, I love that deep voice. Reminds me a bit of Anya Nissen, I don't know the voice. Yes! Okay. Slowly building up, you know, going there. Yes. Wow! Such a mystical aura. Mysterious. Let's go into the chorus, please. It'll be amazing. Very unique. Wow, I'm totally impressed. I have to listen to it later. Okay, after the recap, let's go. Next up, Kenny Duerlund. We forget it all.
Sometimes we lose our way.
Okay.
Yeah, we make promises.
Yeah, we lose the way sometimes.
We're bound to make mistakes, and most days we're lost in the chase. And we all need someone to rely on. Need a shoulder.
Yeah,
to cry.
We need someone to rely on. You're right. I like this song so far.
Feel like I found someone to rely.
Solid,
on.
Found a strong male vocal. Yeah. I'm waiting for the chorus.
My scars, I forget my broken
okay, so
heart. I've been stumbling
so it's building
in the dark.
So there's some
when
potential.
I'm with you, I forget my flaws. I forget my broken
heart. Oh, okay, wow. Some beat. Okay. I'm curious about this one, so I will listen to it also. Next up. Oh, another song in Danish. Maja and De Sarte. Oh no, that I. How do you pronounce it? Sjæle. Okay. Then eneste goth, Vejle. nice countryside melody, you know, like you're going on a journey. That's what it reminds me of. Beautiful in Danish. Oh, wow, nice. Nicely mild, nicely, you know, calm, like, chill, relax. Oh, I like it. I like it. Ooh, we have here Sander Sanchez with song Screams.
There's a man who
I have here a screen.
There's a girl with a heart on the new wings. Live our lives like it was written down in a movie.
Okay, I thought he's singing in German. It sounded like a bit. There's maybe he has some kind of accent, you know. But now I hear some movie corner, you know. So it's English for sure.
Could be friends, but never spoke to
his voice. It's making me curious.
Take a little time to.
Okay, build up.
There's a thousand faces, don't know what it means. Looking at the bright lights, feeding us a dream.
Okay, I like the beat now, kicking in. And let's go with the beautiful chorus. Okay. I expected something bigger, but it's pretty promising. Okay. Next up, Sys Bjerre, honestly. The begin reminded me of something else, but it's totally different from the song. I'm looking at the weather because it's very rainy and not that beautiful, you know? Clouds and.
Yeah.
But okay, the song. Honestly. Like the title.
I'm pretty sure the weather we fall or fly.
Pretty sure the weather. There we go. I've mentioned that. Honestly, nice beat.
We could choose to set us free. Trust in each other and not just the news. And what if we.
Okay. It's like a song I've heard on the radio, but it's nice, pleasant, enjoyable. It's not really good. It's really good. Okay. Those were the 10 songs, I mean, rather the 1 minute of each song. And now I'm gonna look at the list and choose some songs that I'm really curious about and how they sound like, the full songs, I mean. And now here, I have some candidates and I'll begin with my favorite out of these 1 minute clips. And it's Jasmin Rose featuring RoxorLoops with the song Human. We'll see, there we go. It's loading, wait a second. Okay, there we go.
Cold.
Yeah.
I get the feeling we've been holding back.
Her voice is so mysterious, you know. She wants to take you on a journey, invite you to listen to her. And it's amazing.
Something to show me that we belong. I'm reaching out.
Give me hope. Give me the chorus, honey. Yes, this build up is what I'm just. Just imagine it in Danish. Oh my god, it would be so good. But in English, it's amazing already, so. Production is amazing out of this world. I love this part. It's very unique. Okay, let's go further. The beat. Give me some music. Give me some vocals, honey. Yes. Turn it all around. Yes. I need a sign, yes! Let's go! I have goosebumps because of that. Ooh, it's so good! Oh. Oh my god. Yes, yes, give me more. Love it, adore it. Absolutely amazing. Perfect. Okay, a bridge. Yes, let's go. Give me some amazing chorus. Don't you give up on love, don't give up on love. Oh, I'm not giving up, honey. No, never. Wow! It's even different. Yes, that's what I was expecting. Give up on love? No, I'll never will. Give me hope, you're giving me the hope. Yes. This is, oh my god, listen guys. This has everything to win Dansk Melodi Grand Prix. This has the melody, this has the beat, this has the vocals, this has the amazing transitions, it has the amazing sound, effects, you know, instrumentals, or it's oriental, it's futuristic, it's a bit experimental, it's modern, it has everything, it has literally everything, it's perfect, it's one of my favorites this season. I'm totally amazed by this song, oh my god. This is standing out here in Dansk Melodi Grand Prix. It's very unique, it's very original, it's very creative. I'm totally impressed. It's excellent, it's brilliant, it's fantastic, fascinating. I don't know what to call it more. Wow! Amazing song. Totally buying it. Oh, I would love to see them at Eurovision. But I'll react to another song here in Dansk Melodi Grand Prix. Oh my god, I don't know if any song can beat this song, actually. I mean, I don't know if it's worth listening, but wait a second. Is it worth really? No, I don't want to listen to other entry. This entry is amazing and... No, okay, I'll listen. Wait, but to which one? To Emil with a crystal pure voice? To Ben and Tan, the powerful duo? Or to Kenny Duerlund with Forget It All? I don't know. Oh my god, this is... I'm gonna give a chance to... I had already a duo, so I'll listen to... Emil, there you go, Emil. Emil with Ville, ønske, havde, kendt. No, there you go. Really curious. Oh, nice. Yes. I love this voice. It's really mild. Nice. It's very, you know, adorable. The voice. Oh, so cute. So sweet. Soothing even. It reminds me of Belgium 2010 at Eurovision or Finland 2011, like a guy with guitar, you know, singing a nice sing-along ballad, a bit sounding like something traditional, you know, it's really nice, sounding very nice. That's some really, you know, like it's a fairy tale melody, fairy tale instruments, which is so... Now you just want, like, to listen, to relax a bit. Like, it's just oh. Yeah, it's cuteness overload, I mean, look at him. His smile here is just priceless. I think it's the sweetest voice so far we have this in this Eurovision season. I mean, oh, you just want to listen to it more and more. So it's not Dick, but God. Oh wow. I'm amazed by Danish pronunciation, it's just out of this world. Yes! Oh, so cute, so cute, so sweet, so adorable. Okay, so I have here 10 songs from Dansk Melodi Grand Prix. I liked most of them. I'm really... No, the level is okay. It's better than last year for me, at least. There are some really good songs. There are some songs in Danish, which I'm happy, really happy about. But yeah, my songs that impressed me the most are, there are four of these songs. These are, of course, Jasmin Rose featuring RoxorLoops singing Human. Oh my god, this should go to Eurovision. Besides that, Emil with Ville, ønske, havde, kendt, dog. He has the sweetest voice and he would be great at Eurovision. I think I can't wait for the live performance. And other two songs that I have, you know, it's just the video would be too long. So I liked a lot Ben and Tan with Yes and Kenny Duerlund with Forget It All. Also, adding. I can add here Maja and De Sarte Sjæle with Den Eneste, Goth, Vejle. These five sounded very interesting, very promising, and well, those five are good, but not as good as these five I like, for me at least. So yeah, that's it for this video. If you liked it, do the thumbs up. If you want to share your opinion about this whole selection, if it's better than last year, if you have any favorites, if you want to compare it to other selections from Scandinavia, from the Nordic countries, then do so in the comment section below. Be sure to hit the subscribe button and the notification hit the notification bell icon. My tongue is twisting already, too much of talking, too much of music. So yeah, and also be sure to follow me on Facebook and Instagram. The links are to the accounts are in the description below. So, again, thank you so much for watching, guys. See you next time. Take care. Bye.